Madeline.
I can say he climbed a palm tree.
And the best students, which are mine.
Where can we find you guys on the internet?
on social media, on Twitter, at Team Vision Dojo, and then a weird abbreviation for at I Believe in Wrestling. On Instagram and Twitter, it's all on Instagram, it's I Believe in Wrestling and at Team Vision Dojo. You have my Snapchat, but then there's the Facebook page, Team Vision Pro Wrestling Dojo, and TeamVisionDojo.com, IBelieveInWrestling.com. I do whatever I can to try to get it all, my kick, my this, my everything, but that's where you can find us.
Can you tell us just a little bit more about you?
For sure. I've been wrestling for about 20 years now. I've worked for WWE, TNA, Impact Wrestling, Ring of Honor, New Japan Pro Wrestling Guerrilla, Jersey All-Pro, Major League Wrestling, traveled all around the world, but now I do this to try to help my students and do stuff for the community, because I'm a nice guy like that.
Thank you so much for taking time out of your day. Bye!
Thank you for having me.
Excellent.
I absolutely love professional wrestling, but I see that there's a lot of bad people who are involved in this business. It's my mission to get rid of them.
How long have you been doing professional wrestling?
I've been wrestling for 5 months.
Where can we find you on the internet?
My manager has a Twitter account, at RealGuyMandan.
Can you tell us what inspired you?
What inspired me was the great professional wrestlers throughout history. Hulk Hogan, John Cena, Bruno Sammartino, all the really good guys who fought for good, fought evil, and I see that there's a lot of evil to be fought nowadays.
Thank you so much for having the time of your day to do this.
She's seen live.
Yeah.
This is very exciting,
isn't
it?
You gotta go to Alexia. You'll be wanting to get in there.
Really?
Wow.
So what do you think, Madeline?
It looks very, very painful. They were telling me the other day, you saw us go over there, and he just started NXT. the guy in orange, like the button.
Yay! Yeah, Cena and Lana are on their way too.
Oh,
so
nice.
That'll help.
Yeah.
You should have been qualified.
This place is packed too.
The one in the yellow dress?
No, he's me.
No, I'm not finished with
that.
Come on.
Troy, Alabama, and we are here trying to help the community